Hello friends, welcome to Samyal Darbar. Today I'm going to show you how to make stuffed cookies with dark chocolate and milk chocolate, and also with the Biscoff cookie spread or with Nutella. So kids will love these cookies. It will be so delicious. So I've taken this Biscoff spread for around 9 teaspoons of Biscoff spread. So I'm going to scoop it around and make it in a ball shape. So if you're not getting the ball shape, you can just grease your hands with ghee and then make a ball shape like this. And then I'm going to freeze this for overnight, or you can even freeze for around 2 hours. At least 2 hours you have to freeze these balls. Then only that you will get the gooey explosion inside the cookies. Now I've taken half a cup of butter and I'm going to beat it. With that, I'm going to take quarter cup of sugar and quarter cup of brown sugar, and I'm going to beat everything together. And you have to beat it for around 5 to 7 minutes so that you get a pale color like this. And then I'm going to add 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract. And then in a sieve, I'm adding one cup of plain flour. With that, I'm adding 1 tablespoon of corn flour and then 1/2 teaspoon of baking soda. And then I'm going to sieve it together. Please don't skip sieving, because this will give a nice texture to the cookies. Now after sieving it, I'm going to mix everything together using the cut and fold method. And then I'm going to add 2 to 3 tablespoons of milk, so that you get a shape, like the consistency should be, it should hold the shape like this, and it should be soft. So after that, I'm going to preheat the cooker for around 10 minutes with a tablespoon of cookie dough. I've taken a tablespoon of cookie dough. I'm using a tablespoon here because you get an even sized, like same sized cookies. So with this batter, I have got around 20 cookies. So with this, I've made a dent in the center, and then I'm going to keep the balls, that is the freezed balls, freeze Nutella or Biscoff balls, and then I'm going to roll it and I'm going to slightly flatten it. And then on top of it, I'm going to keep some chocolate chips. This kids will love it. If you want, you can skip this one. But I would suggest, if you keep these chocolate chip cookies, it'll attract the kids. So another time, I'm taking a scoop of the dough. And then I'm going to roll it and then make a dent inside it. And then I'm going to place the ball, that is the Nutella or the Biscoff ball, inside the cookie, and then I'm going to roll it and I'm going to flatten it, and I'm going to place the chocolate chips on top. So after this, I'm going to grease the idli plate with oil, and then I'm going to place all the cookies on the idli plate, and then I'm going to place this inside the cooker, which we already preheated for around 10 minutes. Now I'm going to bake this for around 15 minutes in a very low flame. Now I'll show you the same recipe which we did for in the idli plate, so how to do it in oven. So in the baking tray, I've kept all the cookies. Now for this, I've taken some dark chocolate pieces, and then I'm going to stuff it inside the cookie dough instead of the Biscoff balls or the Nutella balls. So same way, you have to make a dent inside it, and then you can place the chocolate chips or the chocolate pieces inside the cookie dough, and then roll it and then flat it and keep some chocolate chips on top of it. So for this, you can even take Cadbury milk chocolate or Milky Bar chocolate. Anything will do the magic. So if you stuff it inside like this, you will get the explosion cookies, which kids will love it. So I have preheated the oven for around 10 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius while doing this. You can even put some jam inside it and roll it. That would even taste very nice. So once the cookies are ready, I'm going to place the baking tray in the middle of the oven and bake it for around 10 to 12 minutes at 180 degrees Celsius. Now after baking, now please leave it as it is for around 10 to 15 minutes. Let it cool down. Please don't touch before that, because the cookies will be like very soft. So you have to wait for around 10 to 12 minutes, and then please take the cookies. See how nice it is, how yummy the explosion is. If you like this recipe, please subscribe to my channel and please click on the bell button for more updates. Thank you.